I'm at the station number 192, and I'm about to close this, shut down this valve, relying Ontario and Quebec at this very moment.
Je suis au Québec, donc je vous parle en français.
Est-ce que tu parles un petit peu d'anglais ou non?
Non.
Ok, c'est quoi ton situation urgente?
La valve de Sainte-Justine de Newton est occupée, le pipeline est arrêté.
Tu devais répéter une autre fois, c'est ça?
Oui, je suis à la valve manuelle de Sainte-Justine de Newton et elle a été fermée parce qu'elle est occupée.
La valve manuelle est fermée à la justice.
À Sainte-Justine de Newton. Pas à la justice, non.
They were there for a complaint because we parked the car at the church. And they said, what's going on here? We said, there's a protest for Line 9B. There's a lockdown. They said, oh, that's a good thing. It's not on our side. And they were happy and they left.
As you see, it doesn't go further on, so I think it's shut down. So the job is done. If the government is not able to shut the valve and stop the tar sand, the citizens will do it.